Hello and welcome to another one of Melett's Turbo Tip videos. Today we're going to be discussing overspeeding and the impact it has on some of the components inside the turbocharger. We're going to look at the signs, causes and preventions and hopefully help you identify overspeeding as a failure mode. So what is overspeeding? Overspeeding is where the engine requires more air than the turbocharger can supply. What that means is that the turbocharger has to work harder and outside its normal operating limits to supply the engine with that air. What we're going to do now is we're going to take a look at some of the causes of overspeeding. One of the main causes of overspeeding is there's not enough airflow from the turbocharger to the engine. Some of the reasons behind that are a torn air pipe, a blocked air intake, or a leak between the compressor and the engine. Also, if you're going to chip or remap your engine, please get this done by a professional, otherwise that could cause overspeeding. One of the main components that will show signs of overspeeding is the compressor wheel. Let's take a look at some of the varying levels of the orange peel effect damage caused by overspeeding. Sometimes when you're looking for the orange peel effect, it may not be as obvious as other failure modes. In order to see the effect, you may need to adjust the lighting and the angle of the compressor wheel. On some of the worst cases, you're likely to see inducer blade damage, partial loss of blades, a burst wheel, and even fatigue fractures on some of the blades. It's common that on overspeeding you get the same signs as insufficient lubrication, so take care and analyse all the major components before diagnosing the failure. If you need any help with this, please go to our website and see our diagnosis tool. All of the information in today's video is available in a downloadable PDF from our website. On there you'll find a list of helpful tips on how to prevent overspeeding. One of the best ways to prevent overspeeding is to regularly check your engine for air leaks. This episode's turbo tip is an interesting fact. When a turbocharger operates at high altitude, there's less oxygen up there, so the turbocharger has to work harder. This gives the effect of overspeeding and the turbocharger will fail. Thank you very much for watching and we'll see you next time on Melett's Turbo Tips videos. If you've enjoyed our videos, hit the like button, leave us a comment below, or subscribe to our YouTube channel to watch further videos from Melett.